swollen. Don't touch. No, no, no. Calm down. Calm down. You're okay. Tell her she's awake. Don't try to talk. Peter's okay, I promise. I just had to get him off.
It's called hijacking. We don't know how long the Capitol's been doing this to Peter.
It's fear conditioning, enhanced with Tracker Jacker venom. You were stung your first games, remember? The venom puts the subject in a dissociative state. They torture him with shocks and beatings and strip down his identity. And then all of that suffering and fear is redirected, associated with other memories or a person.
They can change his memories of Katniss?
To make her seem life-threatening.
They turned him into a weapon, Katniss. To kill you.
But you can reverse it.
Fear is the most difficult thing to overcome. We're hardwired to remember fear best.
It's new terrain. But we've put together a team. I'm optimistic.
Good evening. Yesterday, I authorized a covert rescue mission inside the Capitol. I am pleased to announce that the victors have been liberated! Let this day mark an historic change. With the Mockingjay and the victors beside us, we have sent a clear message to the Capitol that we will never again endure injustice. Today, a day on which we reunited family, friends, and loved ones, let all of Panem come together. Not to battle for the amusement of the Capitol, but to join hands in this fight. Let today be the day we promise never to give up, never to give in, until we have made a new Panem, where leaders are elected, not imposed upon us, and where the districts are free to share the fruits of their labors and not fight one another for scraps. This new Panem is on the horizon, but we must take it for ourselves. The road there leads through the sharp mountains and deep ravines of District 2. There, in the heart of Panem's steepest mountain range, lies the capital's principal military facility.
We can conquer this stronghold because we are one people, one army, one voice.
Because today is our new beginning. Today, we have freed the victors. Tomorrow, Panem!